Welcome home to Red Oak at the Ridge at Eastern Trails. We are in Milford, New Hampshire today, where we will be taking a tour of a Pillsbury style apartment home, which has 2 bedrooms and 1 3/4 baths. As you enter, you will see the open kitchen, dining to living area, beautiful hardwood style flooring, and as I take you over to my left, you'll see the adorable breakfast bar. Plenty of room for 2 people there. Nice contemporary design in your cabinets. State-of-the-art stainless steel appliances include your dishwasher. You will see the stainless steel sink there. You have an electric range with overhead-mounted microwave. Plenty of cabinet space there. And your full-size refrigerator. There's plenty of room here for a dining set and 4 chairs as we make our way across to show you your in-home washer and dryer. Stackable unit, super convenient to not have to leave your home to do laundry. And the first bathroom, which features a very contemporary design flooring, that contemporary style cabinetry, very, very big vanity, very, very big mirror with overhead light. And as we turn, you will see your stand-up shower. Very cool feature that there is another door here that opens up into your first bedroom. Almost makes it like a little mini master suite in and of itself. Although mini may not be the right word because this is a huge bedroom, can easily accommodate a king-size bed or a queen with other furnishings. You have the lovely natural light coming through your window with shades. Shades are included in the apartment home as well as every Red Oak property. And the storage space here is mind-boggling. You have a gigantic closet with wire shelving, plenty of floor space, and it is even lit so you can find your clothing easily at night. As we take a walk, we will show you the primary living area. You have double windows here. We are on the first floor, so you have the benefit of looking out at some of the beautiful landscaping as well as the ample parking. You'll see this space is massive. There's plenty of room here for a couple of couches as well as an entertainment unit. You can take a look back at your entry door there. And as we swing around to the right, we enter the master suite. Again, massive bedroom. Easily can fit a king-size bed with a nightstand on either side, as well as dresser, chest, even possibly a sitting area. You have big double windows here, again allowing in lots of natural light. The storage space here is truly amazing, and you do also have central air and heat, really close to 101 and 101A, so the commute is fantastic. Another gigantic double door closet with plenty of space. And as we round the corner, we enter your ensuite bath. Another fantastic feature is your linen storage right here in your bath. That contemporary style flooring and cabinetry has been carried through. Great storage space there. Massive mirror with an overhead light. And as we swing around, we have a fantastic full-sized one-piece tub and shower unit, particularly easy to keep clean. Cats and small dogs are welcome here. There's a dog park on the premises. You may have noticed the windowsills, which are very deep, and your feline friends will love perching there and looking out the window. There is available storage, a carport, plenty of off-street parking, a playground, and use of the amenities at Milford Trails just down the street, including their outdoor pool. If you're interested in this apartment, call or visit redoakproperties.com for all of our availability.